all my sins. Of everything that I've done wrong, I'm so ashamed. There's nowhere left for me to hide. This is the day I must answer for my life. My fate is in the judge's hand. But then he turns to me and says, I know you, I love you, I gave my life to save you. How can it be? I can't begin to comprehend what kind of grace would take the place for all my sin. I stand